And that faith paid off when they picked it up.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. In his hands, complete. Touchdown. They're doing a terrific job of keeping the pressure on here in the second quarter.
Yeah, they have kept the pressure on. And, you know, if you're on the defensive side, sometimes players can't make a play because they just don't have the confidence. Now it's up to the coach. Change those calls on the defensive side. Find something that works and give your players some confidence.
And we're going to have a stoppage here because the booth wants to have a look at this potential touchdown.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field stands.
So they went to the booth to see if it was a touchdown.